Hello YouTube, today we're playing Elden Ring. Cause I am bored. If Elden Ring wants to Elden Ring. Holy crap, that loads fast. Time to play Elden Ring. So we start off at our last resting point. Hey, aren't we one of those? Or something along that line. Choose wings. One swing. Yes, thank you, horsey. Can horsey jump? Horsey jump. Thank you. Here's the thing, is I feel like there's a dungeon around. I'm gonna go investigate. Is that a rock worm? Here's a hillside. Sup, pal?
Seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you. Until we meet.
Alright, we're gonna learn how to do that later. That looks like a place I don't want to be. Go, Billethy, go.
Meow.
Die. I shoved the sword up his asshole. Is this the one who is partially dead?
That I love them, and that despite my craven heart, a pleasure to see you. Did you give the little cri-
Hey, they don't have a dismounter. Oh, ow, what the hell? He's got a great sword. Now we're just gonna walk. just run in. I don't think they can come in here. Oh, I was gravely mistaken. Well, let's pop a good one. Help me out here, boys in blue. If I don't die first, okay, we need to run. I should have came prepared. No, Sorcerer Roger! This is what shields are for, bitch. Oh, you're joking! That was a joke. That was the biggest bullcrap I've ever seen. Roger. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting really close. Get him. Oh, ow. Where did all my stamina go? Roger, you can't die. Yes, Roger, you bloody frickin' god. I feel like this is not the last stage. Okay, he's going up. Dodge. Dodge. Back. Side. No. Shit. Back. Ah! No! I need to level up more. They should rush at him. Come on, Roger. Starts off with this attack. See, here's the thing. My shield is about the size of a coin. So whenever he swings like that, you have to dodge in the direction he's swinging. Which I don't think makes any sense, because this isn't like Breath of the Wild, though, which is what I'm used to.
Wait, you think I could parry it?
No, he doesn't. Can you... Here, let me look it up. Can you parry the omen... Monk, yeah. Come here, cooperator. Come here, something. Oh, he's never done that before. Oh, he's already starting off in his, like, third phase. What the hell? What? Got it. Give me a sec. Once again, got stabbed. You run. I got him. I got him. That's game. That's game. Ain't no way. In fear of the night. Hence the fell omen shall brook thee no more. I gotta start my mom's car.
Oh my god. I just beat an Elden Ring boss.
If I lose it all, slip and fall. If I lose it all. So let's get this grace. Look carefully ahead. Could this be a cellar? Probably. I don't know, bro. Fire grease. Oh, that's a pit. If I lose it all, slip. You didn't expect something. Yeah, and I was right. So it just leads you to the other side of the cave. Well, the other side of the wall. So now we know. We have to find a way inside. And my idea is brute force. That's open.
You there? Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you?
quiet down.
I stab him and kill him. If I lose it all, slip and fall. A liar ahead. They mean layer ahead. I don't want to try right. Because that just takes you... I haven't been over here. Why does the bird have swords? Okay, I need to go to this Grace. If I lose it all, I'll slip and fall. We're gonna take a rest of this grace so I can replenish. Flask, allocate flasks. Bam! Okay, I got flask. Of crimson tears. Do you have to announce my existence to everyone? Huh. Where are the boys? Whoa. I don't think I'm ready for the castle dungeon, and I must go now. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye.